Johnny Depp, Bono and Nick Cave helped Shane MacGowan celebrate his 60th birthday at a star-studded concert in Dublin, Ireland, on Monday, 15 January 2018. The Irish-British rocker turned 60 on Christmas Day, and marked the milestone with a gig at Ireland's National Concert Hall, where other performers included former Catatonia frontwoman Sarah Matthews, Primal Scream singer Bobby Gillespie, Glenn Madlock of the Sex Pistols, Blondie's Clem Burke and the Libertines rocker Carl Barat. Those in the audience for the concert, tickets for which sold out within minutes of going on sale, included Peaky Blinders actor Cillian Murphy and V4 Vendetta star Stephen Rea, who watched as famous face after famous face took to the stage. The Pogues star Shane also performed at the event, which was organized by his longtime friend Jerry O'Boyle. Speaking to the Irish Times, O'Boyle said the concert idea came about following the funeral of Frank Murray, former manager of the Pogues, last year. It had been a tough period for Shane and something to celebrate was needed to lift his spirits, he explained. The evening also turned into something of a tribute to Irish singer Dolores O'Riordan, who died suddenly aged 46 on Monday. The Cranberries frontwoman was from Limerick, and Sarah's dedicated Pogues track The Broad Majestic Shannon to the late star. Sinead O'Connor was an unscheduled guest at the event, and belted out a version of You're the One, before a frail-looking MacGowan was wheeled onto the stage by his partner Victoria Mary Clark. He performed, before the audience led each other in an impromptu version of Happy Birthday. The event was concluded by Irish President Michael D. Higgins appearing on stage to present the birthday boy with a National Concert Hall Lifetime Achievement Award.